Parisians had never seen anything like it. It wasn't ballet or burlesque. It wasn't a tribal dance. It was the spirit of an era. It was about laughter, desire, freedom. In front of white audiences, Josephine played out her life.
Every day is a cloudy day for me. Good luck came knocking at my door.
I want you to know that this is the happiest day of my entire life.
She turned her fame into a weapon to fight injustice. This is the story of the first black star in history.
And I have been with Skin Dance Company for over 10 years. I had the pleasure of meeting artistic director Tina Thompson at Ailey Camp back in 2009 through a mutual friend, and we just immediately bonded. We shared a friendship together and we enjoyed each other, and she told me about her company and invited me to rehearsal. And I was very excited to go to rehearsal and to meet her and to meet the other dancers. And I remember the very first rehearsal, I thought I was just going to sit there and just watch. And she was like, get up, start dancing. And the piece that we were rehearsing was called Son of Sons. And it was a mix of African, jazz, modern dance. And it was very, very, very high energy. And I was like, whoa, I've never had to dance like this. And from there, I was hooked. I continued dancing with Skin Dance Company. And I would just have always been so amazed that Mrs. Tina has been able to bring people from different walks of life, different technical backgrounds all together and pull the best out of them. And I've never seen a director be able to do that in all my years of dancing. And I just was just, there's something special here, I knew. Oftentimes we call Skin a second chance company because a lot of times people have given up on dancing and this is a place where they are able to come back to, hone their skills, get re-in touch with what they were meant to do, which is to like perform and to praise and to just show their gifts that God has given them. So things have been really amazing. We will continue, and I'm looking forward to how we will continue in the future. I also can recall that we did an amazing performance for Dance Parade, and it was absolutely raining that day, and we were soaked, but we were dancing in the streets, and it was such an honor to open the parade and just to feel the energy of the people who were out there standing with umbrellas, and it was just something that I will never, ever forget. We were literally drenched in water, and rainwater, but it felt amazing to be dancing this piece called Josephine's Cotton, which is about the life of Josephine Baker and other Harlem Renaissance pioneers, and celebrating what they have done, their achievements, and bringing them all together on one stage in this magical production called Josephine's Cotton. So I'm looking forward to the future of Josephine's Cotton, and hopefully it will be on Broadway. Actually, not hopefully, it will be on Broadway one day and across many, many stages across the world. And I'm just looking forward to the next magical creative force that comes from Mrs. Tina and from Skin. I know that she has a wealth of creativity, knowledge. I really truly believe that she's anointed and that everything that she comes from, that comes from her, comes from God, and that it should be shared with the world. So stay tuned for Skin. We are coming with more, and thank you all as well.
Nonsense. better than it is absolutely.